All right. Thanks again for the fill, ladies and gents. Let's get this one rolling. This is break number 50, Champions League Chrome. 3 boxes of Hobby, 1 box of Sapphire. Break number 50. Those are your teams. Before we get started, we got to do this random right here, guys. It's a 10-spot 4 winner. Let's do that so I can get that off the screen. And we can see where we're at. All right. We're going to roll the dice. We re-roll. Let me put it up on the screen first. All right, here we go. Roll the dice. We re-roll Snake Eyes. 5 times. And guys, just so you know, the teams are going to be awarded exactly like they are there. So if you land the 1 spot, you get Ajax, 2 spot, Chelsea, 3 spot, Leipzig, 4 spot, Shakhtar, and Zenit. Good luck. 10 spots, 4 winners. I got all the names loaded up there. So good luck, everybody. We're going to go 5 times. 5 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5th and final. Good luck. 5. Got Danny, Elad, Troy, and Casey. Sorry, Casper. Sorry, Ella. Sorry, Daniel. Sorry, Russ. Sorry, Abhishek and Elad, you actually did all right. You did well. 5 times. 5 times. All right, so let me do this. Like this. Move this over. So, Danny, congrats. You got Ajax. Elad, congrats, you got Chelsea. Troy, you got Leipzig. And Casey, you at least got a team. Yeah, the big winners were Danny and Elon. All right, there's that. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Yeah, actually, guys, my apologies, but I think I'm probably going to call it a night after this. I got to deal with my accountant tomorrow for my taxes, and it's going to be a, I can't sleep too late. As usual, I always leave everything to the last minute. Got to get those suckers filed. Don't want the IRS chasing after me. So we'll have some more stuff to break tomorrow. Yeah, I'm definitely getting on tomorrow, and I'm getting on Saturday, so I guess we'll give me a chance to... Well, we can finish it off at the big bang. Sick break, I hope. Yeah, sorry. If anybody has a personal or something, I can do it for you. It's not a problem. Let's see where we're at. Bigger, and that's too small. Let's make that a little bit bigger, and let's get rid of that. Does Leipzig have anyone decent? Well, oh, one of one for Leipzig. That's what it is, okay. Long pilot. That's good. Alright. Kai Havertz. Lati. Curtis Jones. Lewandowski to 150. Nintendo to 299. Adeyemi, purple spider. Zosper. Onana. On. Golasso, Sterling. Cesar, Orange Bubbles. Juga, Juga Bonita, Bonito, Juga Bonito. Bellingham, Zobo, Newhouse, 175, Luis Alberto, Camavinga, Gnabry. Anthony to 299. Siala. Nice. Bellingham. Boom Diddy. Juga Bonito. Chelsea, Tino Andrelin, 121 of 150. Onana, Foden, Gravenberch, the 299 Sakai. Musiala. John Wong, Leo Messi, Coco, It looks. Luis Enrique. Mendy, Fortanova. That's bubbles on that. Onana to 175. Count Doku. Zobo. There's Pedri. Messi again. Musiala. Onana to 250. Adeyemi to 175. Ronaldo, orange bubbles. Nice. Camavinga. Gold speckle. I don't know what it's called. Golden speckle. 253 of 299. Colasso. No, Marcus. Actually, I've been asking. It sounds like it might be a website-only release because they haven't even told us that there's a... Usually, like, before the product's announced, they have a sales sheet out and they announce the dates for release and all that, and the, you know, but this doesn't sound like it's going to be allocated, and it's going to only be on their own website, I believe. So if that's the case, I probably won't be breaking much of it, unfortunately. We'll see what they do, but otherwise it's going to be very hard to get product. Yeah, we'll see. You know, they haven't announced it, but they're, you know, the fact that they put it on their website without offering it to any of the distributors, that's kind of a red flag. Firmino. Traore. Player. Xerxes. Holland. Alphonso Davies. Curtis Jones. Yeah, they might be. That's certainly a possibility. All right, Sapphire. Apex. Okay. Verde, Corinne, Gravenberch. Richards, Mbappe, about Messi, and behind him, goal, golazo, golazo, Boumdidi Shaka, na, hey Jude. 21 of 150. Ooh, missed this squad number by one. Boom, Diddy. Fritz. There you go, buddy. St. Pedri. Noah Lang, that's a nice one. Kameo. Dybala. A little Greenwood action. Two stars. Havertz, Lampardo, Kevin De Bruyne, Upamecano for Leipzig, 17 of 50. Orange Ice. Upamecano again. Playa. Mengi. And Enrique. He's a Playa. How about a little Holland? There's a Junior. Ruslan. Sar. 30 of 150. Back to back Leipzig. Back to back Jack. Taylor, Aubrey, there's a Camavinga. Behind that, we got an Alphonso Davies. Antonio Herrera. Boom diddy shaka. I was just asking about him. How about little Pedri? Goal. 44 of 75. We had a numbered Bellingham and a numbered Pedri. That's what I like to see. Nice. 44 of 75. Congrats to Chris. You can find the sapphire box for $250, man. I'll buy 1,000 of them. I'll buy. No, these cost me about 1,000. That's my. I mean, you can't find them under like 900 anymore. Yeah, release date price. That's what I was gonna say. 250, man. That would have been. Buy them all at 250. Yeah, exactly. I wish I could get some. Oh yeah, they're going for a thousand. I mean, GTS right now has them at, let's see what GTS has them at right now. They were right about 1,000. Yep, $1,000. And plus you gotta pay an extra 2.5% on top of that, so that's more like 1,020. Telling you, it's crazy this stuff. Portanova, they're double the price of the regular boxes. Anthony, which I don't really get, but I guess people like shiny cards. Sakai. The Tenda and Onana. Collins, Saar, Upamecano, Wang, Gravenberch, Lewandowski, Cesar. Ronaldo, Curtis Jones, Onana, Luis Alberto, autograph, Onana, autograph, Traore, that's great for Zalsberg. We got Adeyemi purple fiber and Adeyemi 175 pink speckle. We have Angeline for Chelsea. All right, just one. Oh, Dortmund, Mukoko, James Huang. Sorry, James, not a very good Mukoko break. Yeah, those are both good boxes to hold. Museum and Sapphire. They're both... should have good value long term. All right, that's Mukoko only James one. A regular Kamavinga base, a sapphire Kamavinga, and a number to 299 Kamavinga. Triple pleasure. All right. Sick. Pedri and Pedri to 75. It's going to Chris. Bellingham, 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 Hugo Bonito, and then Bellingham to 150. There you go, Fritz. All right. Anyway, guys, sorry, but that's all I got in me for tonight. I've got to get up early tomorrow and deal with Uncle Sam and my taxes. My favorite day of the year. Not, but hey. But gotta do what you gotta do. Anyway, thanks again, guys. Really do appreciate it. Sorry, not a very long night.